Bum ba-dum bum, bum ba-dum bum bum. Yo guys, it is Keralis, and welcome back to the Hermitcraft server and the Booby Mountain Resort. So, you know what time it is today? It's airplane time, that's right, because previously we kind of built the most pointless project ever. An airfield, that's right, and I got a lot of good feedback on this, guys, and to be honest, this took freaking forever to make. Although, some people were kind of upset. It was like, oh my god, Keralis, add some, like, you know, runway numbers. And I'm like, guys, no way, Jose. This is like an airfield in the middle of, like, for example, the outbacks in Australia or Africa or the Amazons. I don't know. You know, this should be like a runway or airfield in the middle of nowhere, so no way, Jose. And also, some people are kind of upset that, Keralis, why do you not build rustic all over the place? And guys, I mean, this is unresort. We're gonna have modern style houses, cottages, we're gonna have rustic stuff. We got RVs, come on, all right? So this is like not a medieval project only. It's like, you know, mixed up with stuffs. But me and B-Dubs, a couple of days ago, we went on a World of Keralis server and, you know, just looked about and stuff. And I saw this amazing airplane built by, I think it was Luca. And I like that. So I'm going to try to make something similar. So Luca, big heart at ya. It is time, guys. So this is kind of, I think, the middle on this block. And the airplane is going to be amazing. It's going to look something like this. Wing. You know what? Two wings, why not? Let's roll with the flow. Bam, 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 and bam. The only thing which is kind of missing is the window. Bam! Survival with Keralis! It is done, it is completo. Thank you for watching, everybody. We got an airplane. I'm just kidding, guys. This is the basic design. This is how it will look like. Almost when it's done, but this is gonna take forever. You know me. Are you kidding me? You go and die. There we go. Off. So the thing here is we're gonna build this in survival, which is gonna suck monkey balls, but you know, we're gonna make it. So first thing is the runway ends here. So let's like do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 maybe. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. This is the start of the airplane, ladies and gentlemen. The front is gonna be here. So this is kind of an airplane which is ready to take off, I guess. But I don't know. We're gonna see how this will look like. I think it's gonna be looking bananas because the airplane I saw on the server looked amazing. So something like this maybe, and that's gonna coming out here. And I went to the Nether just to get these materials, and oh my god, they've cleaned out the Nether of quartz. I had a hard time, so I had to go like far away just to get this, guy. So I mean, it took everything, like, don't get me wrong, like everything for Keralis takes a lot of time for some reason, in survival, you know. But since I'm the kind of the king of pointless projects, I still kind of do like it. That's gonna be here maybe, just like this. Hopefully you guys, oops. You know what, I don't know if I can use powerful picks. They should just give newbie picks to Keralis, like, I don't know, wooden, that would kind of suit the theme. So this is a good start. This is gonna be El Cockpito. You call it that? No, you don't. Bam. And this is gonna be El Cockpito, El Continue. This is gonna be a staircase going up. Perfecto Mundo. And to be honest, like, I say to be honest a lot as well for some reason. But I'm gonna be building a lot on the Hermitcraft server. Like, I'm gonna do some exploring because we are changing to 1.7. That's right. Soon. So that's gonna be amazing. Like, new bushes, new biomes. The only thing Keralis won't do, Keralis won't move, and now I'm talking to myself in third person again for some reason. I always do that. So, okay, cockpit O, thingy, hallway, entrance, and the main fuselage. Do you call it fuselage? Is it only Keralis which uses derp words like that? Window, window, window. That's gonna be a wing. Like, I've only seen this airplane like a couple of times on the server, so it's kind of maybe hard to reproduce, but guys, we're doing this. So that's gonna be the wing in those. There's gonna be windows here, so let's just put in some. I could use window penises, but I'm just gonna use the normal glass, right? Because I kind of think that's gonna suit the theme quite a bit better for some reason. You know what? Let's make one more L window. L window is not a window, it's L window. Bam, bam. So that is about it for this. Let's take this out by one, two, maybe three blocks. One, two, three blocks in total. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking like, Keralis, come on, what is this? And you're absolutely right, guys. This looks nothing like an airplane at this point. But we're gonna make it, you know what? I'm gonna light up this area a bit. I'm still gonna sleep, you can, no? Oh, no! By the way, I just thought of that. Once 1.7 gets on the market, I mean, there's not gonna be any shaders mod. How will I survive? It's gonna be cry baby Keralis. But nah, it's gonna be fine, guys, so don't worry about anything. We can do Hermitcraft without the shaders mod, right? You don't mind, or do you? The thing is, you know what? Some people are against the shaders mod, as I told you previously, and some people are like totally proactive the shaders mod. And last time when I turned off the shaders mod, oh my god, you guys went totally mental, like, where's the shaders mod? And I was like, come on, don't hurt me, guys. This pick, I tell ya. Maybe like this, and this is gonna be going out. So this is gonna be the airplane body, or the back end of it at least. Let's see here. You know what? Sleepy time. I'm just gonna take the first best RV, and let's see. It's this one, right? Is this still working? Do we have a bed in this one? Oopsie daisy! Look at me being spammy before the recording. Early morning has broken. This is so freaking convenient with that. But yeah, guys, like, do leave some feedback on stuffs, because what I'm thinking is that I'm gonna do a lot of building. Not that I enjoy building that much in vanilla, but that's basically what I'm good at. I am a builder, right? So I like building. This is gonna be like the back end. Can we, by the way, delete this? Replace this. Can we delete this? Yes. Bam. Oh boy. And this is what I'm thinking. Back here on this little thing, we're gonna put a redstone block. For no reason whatsoever. Just to, you know, spice it up a bit. Snap! So this back end here, this is gonna be the toilet area. So let's just mark it off. It's gonna be going from here to here. So that's gonna be a toilet. We're gonna have like seating areas here. Let's do some roofing so we can get some shapes going. So this, maybe something like that. Sorry, thinking in progress with Keralis. You know what time it is here now? I kind of did something to spend more time with my family, so I'm recording on the graveyard shift. So what I did is I told wifey that I'm gonna try something new, because previously it was like I was waking up, right? And I spent the whole day just recording videos for you guys and stuff like that, and didn't really get to see them much, even though, you know, I work from home. But But yeah, so I recorded to about 5 p.m., 6 p.m. each day, and then I spent like 3-4 hours, and then, you know, baby K was about to go to bed and such. And damn, this looks nice. And that was like day over. So what I did, I kind of tweaked it. So I started working at like 6, 7 p.m. ish, and then work all night. And you might notice it because my voice will go very, very funny in some parts because I'm getting tired, no? Because this is like 5 a.m. on the graveyard shift. Keralis recording Hermitcraft. And it wasn't planned to be this late, but for some reason, me and B-Dubs were recording the Inspiration series and we derp about a lot. Like, we spent more time just talking, having fun than the actual recording itself. So the problem was, like, we recorded Inspiration series for quite some time until we like found something and stuff, and then I felt like that's no biggie, you know, I'm gonna do this, there's no problem. And yeah, I went on a course trip and there's like no course nowhere, so that took forever. This is gonna be the entail. I'm not even sure you call it entail. But this will be going out here, and this will be going even further out, I guess. That's gonna look, that's gonna look alright. Let me just see from this angle. Maybe 1, 2, take this to here, and that, yeah guys. I know it's really hard to see, because this is survival. If this was, can I know, not survival, it would be so much easier to see, but it's not. You know what, this might come like that instead, and then we can take this out all the way to, you know what, about here, and that's gonna be the wing area. I don't know. Yeah, so I'm recording at the graveyard shift, and I know my voice will go fiddly faddly at some points, hopefully you don't mind, but that means I can spend more time with my family, because I've been gonna be sleeping till like, I don't know, maybe 11 a.m. or something. And then I have like at least 8 hours with them. And seeing that little bugger, baby K, you know, growing up, it is beautiful. Like, I don't know. Like, for those who doesn't have kids, like, you know, you may be young. Don't get kids young, guys. You know, those babies, they take a lot of time. But once you get kids, oh my, it's like the most beautiful thing ever. You can just see his little face every day, or her face, whatnot, and it's just incredible. That is the back wing. I don't want to be a poo-poo, but this is starting to look like an airplane. Oops. Samsung update on, yeah, I got a Samsung Smart TV, right, up in the bedroom, and I got an application on my computer. So I can, like, you know, stream movies to that TV wirelessly, and that application pops up like all the time. I need to get rid of it. It's like I'm gonna update, and I'm like, yeah, update, and then it updates, and then it's like, I'm gonna update again, and I'm like, come on, just update it, but it doesn't give up. This is the wing area, people. Yes, we are nailing it. Let's see, how is that looking? You know what? What we should do on this, I don't know how long I've been recording. I'm gonna record this until it's done. But what we should do on this, we should do some interior works as well. Oh yeah, baby. It's not gonna be like, cause you know me, guys. As I said, king of pointless projects. But you know, it's all those small things you add which makes it very pretty. And this is gonna be the engine. You know what? What I need. You know what? Let's just place dirt here for now. And this is gonna be the engine. It's gonna be like, I think you call them like, I don't know, those spinning, you know, kind of blades, right? What the? Propeller! Yes! Keralis, GG! GG, Keralis. Oh! My god, it's a bush in the way. You know what, we might squeeze it in. Let's see here, maybe 1, 2, 3. No, yes, we're gonna make it. It's gonna be a tight squeeze. I need to delete some bushes. I'm so sorry. But this is gonna fit. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. Disgrace deleting those bushes. Something like this, maybe. And maybe here and here. Maybe take... Oops. Take this out. What I need is a lot of iron. And I'm gonna get that. Don't worry about it. So this is basically the wing. I'm gonna make the same on the other side. And then we're gonna make some wheels and such. Snap. This is actually looking kind of cool. So guys, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get back to base. I'm gonna sleep because... Well, it's not nighttime yet, but it's gonna be. And I'm gonna get some iron and some other stuffs. And I'm gonna resume. You know what? I'm gonna maybe mirror the other wing. No, let's make the engine first and see how that looks and mirror that wing to the other side.
Mm-hmm. That's right. See you in a bit.
You must be kidding me, those babies, I tell ya. They are speedy. Alright, so welcome back. Morning time, and we're gonna build an engine. I grabbed some. Oh, you. No. It feels so bad killing babies. But what to do? Take a ZPU. Something like this, maybe. I like that. You know what? Let me just put down a crafting table. Because, guys, you know what? I think we got enough cores to finish this off. And if we got enough cores to finish this off, somebody is going to be a very happy panda. That's right. Because the Nether, for some reason. I know you guys are like, oh, that's a cool place. No, it's not. The Nether is horrible. I mean... Ugh. I don't like places like that. And the thing about the Nether, you know what? They could make it more pretty, but for some reason they don't. It's like a horrible place. It's like, you know, there's no bushes. Something like this. How you think this is looking? Let me see. Yep. All right, so button is going here. So this is going to be our propeller thingy. This is going to be going out 1, 2, and 3. Oh, yes, baby. And once again, Luca, buddy, this design is amazing. Hopefully, I do it justice, right? Because I've only seen it a couple of times on a server. So, something like that, right? So, this is the propeller thingy wing. Do we need anything on top here? Kind of looks naked, you know what? Let's put a row of those here. So that behind area here is going to be acting like some type of flaps. You have to imagine stuff like now. I know you're going to be like, Keralis, you got stone wings. Guys, it is Minecraft. It could be whatever you want to be. You know, it doesn't matter. We're going to have some wheels going down from this. Oops. All the way to the ground. And then I've prepared some coal blocks. This might be fail, but I'm gonna try it anyways. Boop. And boop. Oh, yeah, baby. Ah. This is kind of starting to look very amazing. Guys, I like that engine design. So that is a keeper. What we could do, we could maybe, you know, maybe add something like that somewhere about that, just to, you know, get some spice up. This might act like some type of cables or something, or fuel thingy going into the engine. So I'm going to mirror that wing to the other side, and then I'm going to show you how that looks. So you know what? First of all, we might need a wheel here in the front. Otherwise, it's going to be like, oh my God, that fails. Maybe here. Boop. And boop. Love it. Guys, let me mirror this wing and gonna resume ASAP. This looks absolutely top notch. Oh my God, I love it. So guys, I grabbed some stuffs and we're gonna... No, you don't. It's not even done yet, buddy. Oh my. All right, so no creepers. Goody. Rice and curry. What we're gonna do here is boom. Here I'm gonna do, since this can be like, let's call this Air Keralis, right? Let's make some green shapes, I guess. I don't know. Don't even know if this is gonna look good or not, but you know what? I'm doing it. Maybe we could do this at this side as well. Bam. Yep, that's right. This is kind of working out for us, right? And I suck at making scaffoldings. I strongly dislike that, guys. Scaffolding is bad because I'm used to playing on creative, right? So I don't think scaffolding is that important, but oh my god, it is. We should make pro scaffolding each time we do something. You know what? We could maybe... Oh, I can't even pick him up. That looks a bit faily, but you know what? That kind of works out anyways. Oh my. Block of iron? No. Quartz? Yes. We should maybe go green there as well. No, don't do it, Keralis. You know what? Glowstone. Let's light up this place. We can put a light here. There's gonna be an iron door on this, right? And this is gonna be kind of empty. We can put a light maybe here. I know it's gonna look this is gonna look bad from below. And I also made something called a redstone comparator, which I myself have absolutely no idea what it's used for. Something cool, I guess, right? But no idea what. Can we like hide this away? Cause what I kinda want to place the redstone capitor thingy up here, but no, that's not gonna work. How do I place it up here without any biggie? Can I put it on a trapdoor? You can do it, Keralis, you can do it. No, you can't. No! Oh, you know what we could do? Oops. We could place it on a slab, right? Like this. Bam! Instrument panel for the win. Fence gates. Bam! This is gonna be the controls and the seating area. Stone slabs. Bam. Bam. Then we need to make something here. You know what? First of all, buttons. Button here and button here. And then we're gonna place an iron door. Chest. Bam. Bam. So this is gonna be like, you know, where you have the food or something. Guys, just pretend, right? It's just pretending. Damn, look at all the materials below. Pick it up, Keralis. Don't waste it. This is not creative. I've earned those materials. It took me freaking forever to get. Oh no, I need to get those. Get them. Perfect. Yes, iron door. Let's make it. Sorry, I'm just, you know, at some points I'm kind of getting quiet just because I'm thinking what the next step is and such, so don't worry about me, you know, I'm here, guys. I'm still here. Also, what I was wondering, like, you know, since I'm going to be building a lot on the Hermitcraft server, are you guys okay with that? Like, okay. Cockpit door, perfect. Because, you know, I'm not the guy who's just, like, totally adventurous. I'm gonna do some. Don't worry. No. Was that a creeper? No. You don't come near my airplane. Oh, it is a creeper. I knew it. I hate him. I need to kill him, guys, because otherwise he's gonna blow up our airplane. And that's gonna be bad. There we go. Yeah, so I'm not that guy who, like, derp about in caves a lot. I have to do it, but I mostly do it off camera just because I kind of feel like that's kind of waste for you to watch, maybe. So seating area here, and this might go like this. This is gonna be like the cabins thingy, or the cruise thingy. You know what this is? This is something for the thingies, like a tray. You know how they have them in airplanes, right? God, this is a powerful pick. I told you guys, I should be using like wooden tools. That's gonna be like fitting for me. Can we? That's gonna be our lighting source. Lighting source here. Because, Keralis doesn't happen to have any torches around. Not that torches are bad or something, but they just look crap. Bam. Oops. That is perfect. Although, you know what I was thinking? Can we place those trays back here? Yep, perfect. Oh my, oh my. Why? Why am I doing this? This is kind of pointless, but yet again, it is love. I got item frames. This is gonna be our little... Nope. On this... This... We should, you know what, we should make more airplanes in the future, like, not big ones, just small ones, because they kind of add so much to stuff, right? Oh, this is hilarious to do. Stuff like this makes me happy. I know you might be, oh my god, no, Keralis, go caving, build an XP farm, and I'm like, no way. This is our bathroom. Will this open? It will. Question is, can we delete anything in the ceiling? Can we delete this? Yes, we can. And that kind of looks derp here. Okay, so what this will be, ladies and gentlemen, this will be our toilet, right? And what we need in the toilet is stuffs. We need a toilet. It's going to be here. Like that. We need maybe something in this area. We need a sink, so we need a lever. We need to do oops. No, I'm stuck in the toilet. Are you kidding me? There we go. Perfect. We need to do a bunch of stuff, even though hopper hoopers, I've never done them in survival, I guess. Do you do them? How the hell do you do a hooper hopper? Like this? Maybe like a funnel, like that? Sorry. It's painful to watch, right? Guys, I need to figure this out because I have no idea how to do a hopper or a, you know what I mean, right? So I'm going to figure that out. I'm going to get some stuffs like those. And then it is pretty much done dealio, I guess. Don't go anywhere. Be right back. I'm just going to go Google some hooper hoppers. Oops. I am so sorry. A chest was involved. I knew there was something. No, I didn't. I'm so sorry. I'm like I kind of feel at some points like the biggest noob of them all, but you know, we're making it. So this is a little toilet, right? So people are going to be like, oop, poop. And here we're going to have a little sink area with a lever as the sink thingy. Perfecto mundo. Here we can have like stuff like this, for example. This is going to be like the baby's changing corner room. It kind of opens at the same time as you open the door, which makes... Do not open door and you have a baby on, right? Because the baby won't fall down. But you know what I mean, right? What else can we do here? We could add... You know what we could do? We could do stuff like this. Taken from the Inspiration series. Like, I love that series myself. Bam. So, iron frame? No. First of all, let's make a button. Let's make 3 buttons. Just because we can. So, that... And then an item frame, and in the item frame, let's put some. That's right. Toot. Can we twist it, please, please? No, there we go. El toilet PayPal, and on this wall here, we're gonna place a button, an item frame, and a quartz slab. So this is gonna be like the paper tissues. Bam. Totally professional and pointless. So. Peoples, we get a drippy toilet, and I'm happy. But which I can't leave. There we go. I left. So just look at this. It, from the cockpit, can you just imagine? Can we light this on fire? Bam! There we go. Not light on fire. You know what I mean. Can you see? I kind of think the runway might be too short, but guys, this is Minecraft. It doesn't matter. And oh my god, it is up! Luca, hopefully I did you justice. Those Endermans, they just keep pooping out blocks all over the place. Is there anything else we could do on this? But I mean, this is absolutely love. Let's climb up and see this. from this angle. I can hear zombies. Zombies are scary. They are freaky. The zombie siege is so pointless. I hate them. Oh my god. You know what we could do? We could even extend that little path up here. And you know what? I think we've been recording for like a half an hour. And that's a long video. So I'm going to end this in like a little bit. We can do stuff like this maybe. No, that is just too long. Maybe just 3 blocks. Maybe 4. Oh no, 3. Perfect. That's it. Anything else we could tweak with this? Like what I was thinking, we could maybe place those zombies. We could maybe place like color banners on the back tail as well, like the green line thingies. But I'm not gonna do that. Not yet. Maybe in the future. Also, I kind of forgot, guys. You know, I'm kind of derp when recording and such, so I kind of forget half of the things I'm going to say just because I get distracted by all the stuff. But I asked you in the previous episode if you want to see like redstone torches or normal torches on the runway. And a lot of you were totally proactive redstone torches. So that is what I'm going to place. Snap! Is this looking derp? Should we remove this? Maybe add one more. No. Let's remove them. See how does that look? Now that looks bad. Nah, this is love. Can I sing what is love? No, I'm not gonna sing. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Alright, so whoops. Where's my airplane? There it is. I'm gonna end this here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. And Luca, I hope I did this justice. But I love it. So, what are we gonna do next, guys? What I'm thinking, like, there's stuff to be placed here, like a little hangar with maybe a small airplane. Dude, I hear you, buddy. I hear you. You're gonna die. You got nothing. I'll leave Keralis alone, sword. Yeah, we can place like hangars. We can do a bunch of random stuffs, but I don't know. We're gonna see. I need to place those torches all the way, the redstone torches all the way to here. Maybe makes a little path up to the resort and such. But hello and welcome, Air Keralis. The eagle has landed. Can we put carpet down here? I don't think we can because of the... Let me see. Maybe we can. No, I don't think we can, right? It's impossible. It's impossible. We can place carpet here, but that looks derp. I love it. Guys, you know what? It is time for me to do... Well, I'm not gonna do. I'm gonna go to bed because it's so late. But it's time for me to wrap up this episode. So, I mean, if you did enjoy this, please do place the right like button. It helps me a lot. If you didn't enjoy it, just move on, you know? I'm gonna love you anyways. But see you in the next episode of the Hermitcraft series and the Booby Mountain Resort. So I'm just so impressed because I mean this looks really awesome. Zivinx. Yeah guys, thank you for watching. This is Keralis over and out. I'm out of here. I'm actually gonna fly away. Just imagine, you know, you can't fly. It's Minecraft. But at least we build this. Also, if you notice any lag in this episode, I am truly sorry. I think I got like Photoshop stuff open in the background. It's kind of taking resources. But it is time to leave you guys. Thank you for watching this episode. It is time to go to bed. Good night. Take care. Enjoy. Diamonds and love. Love you to bits. All that things. And see ya. Bye bye.